Yeah, because what you do, obviously, because this is a long needle, and if they flick up with their head, you are more at a risk.
Hold as we muzzle Christian, like, as well.
This one.
What's
this
chicken?
Okay.
Good boy,
Sometimes if we don't alert them.
Oh, you dropped it, you silly sausage.
Sorry,
sorry, sorry,
sorry. Sometimes they are the best without their owners.
Really?
I hate to say that.
Do you want to try it?
No. He's doing okay. We just have to be patient. And it's also if we all, you know, kind of just
freak out, yeah.
You know, because the more tens we get, the more they go, hang on.
Dougie, sit. Dougie, wait. Wait. Good boy. He's a good boy. He like a scratchy bum.
Good boy.
Oh, well done, Dougie.
Good boy.
Oh, well done, Dougie. You're
yes,
so good.
Good dog.
You're a great little boy.
Has it gone in?
Can't see where it's been.
Good.
This is good.